problem is to write a program in Python to print the Fibonacci sequence. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WS Cube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain. In this video, we will learn how to write a program that would allow us to print Fibonacci sequence. Now, first of all, to write a Fibonacci sequence, a person should first know what is Fibonacci sequence. So let's understand first what is Fibonacci sequence. So guys, what is Fibonacci sequence? In the Fibonacci sequence, the first element is 0 and the second element is 1. It is a sequence of numbers. How these numbers work, that the sum of preceding two numbers will be our third number. That means 0 plus 1 is what? Our next number, that is 1. Now 1 plus 1 is our next number, that is 2 plus 1 will be our next number, that is 3. 2 plus 3 will be our next number, that is 5. 5 plus 3 will be our next number, that is 8. And 5 plus 8 will be our next number, that is 13. This is how the sequence works. Now, what we need to do? We need to write a program to obtain this sequence up to a certain number. For a number, we will be taking the input from the user. That number is equals to, let's say, 5, that I want to obtain a sequence up to 5 numbers. That means up to here. For this, what we need to do? We need to write, first of all, the first values. That, let's say, I'm considering 3 variables over here, A, B, and C. So A will always be 0, that it will, the sequence will always start from 0 and the second element will always be 1. Right, this is the condition over here of a Fibonacci sequence, that first element is 0, second element is 1 over here. Okay, now C, the third element will be what? C will be the addition of A plus B. Right, how this range is going to work, that we will be taking the range from 2 to up to that number, whatever our number is, because two elements we have already taken 0 and 1, that's why we don't need to write 1 or 0 over here. We will start from 2 and it will go up to that number and it will iterate, and what it will do, it will add A plus B to C. Also, what it will do, it will change A to B and B to C. Like, this is for one iteration. What about the second iteration? In the second iteration, A will become 1 and B will become again 1, so C will become 1 plus 1, that is our 2. In the next iteration, A will become 1 again, that means A's value will become B's value, that means it is 1. B's value will become C's value, that is 2. And our C will become 3 over here. Again, if I'll go for the next iteration, what will happen? Suppose if I talk about this iteration over here. So, A will become 2. After this, A will become 2. B will become 3. So, A is equals to 2. B is equals to 3. And C will be addition of both of them, that is 5. So this is what we need to follow inside our for loop. Let's use it inside the for loop and let's see what happens. So here, as I said, we need two variables. A is equals to 0 and B is equals to 1 initially. After that, we'll be taking the input from the user. That number is equals to int input. Enter a number here. Now up to this number, sequence will be obtained. Now what I will be doing, I'll be using a for loop over here, that for I in range 2 to up to that number. Before taking the range over here, let's print A and B as well. That print A and print B. So first two elements will get printed. The third element will get, we will get the third element by the addition of A and B. So we'll be writing over here, creating a new variable. C is equals to A plus B. After adding A plus B to C, A will become B and B will become C. Again, the same iteration will happen, and in the end, what we will be doing, we will be printing the C, print C, and now let's run and see what happens over here. So if I run it, and if I write over here, let's say I want to obtain Fibonacci sequence up to number 7. So it will write 0, 1, 1, 1 plus 1 will become 2, 2 plus 1 will become 3, 3 plus 2 will become 5, 5 plus 3 will become 8. So up to 7 numbers, we have obtained a sequence. So I hope guys that you guys have no doubts and no questions how we have obtained this sequence. And for more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.